at the Temple Church, His Royal Highness the Duke of Kent is best man, when his secretary, Mr. John Lowther, is married to Miss Priscilla Lambert, and the Duchess of Kent is among the guests. The bride wears a princess gown of white slipper satin, and her father carries her sheaf of lily. Among the guests are so many ambassadors and ministers of foreign countries that the list reads like an international conference.